our little teddy bear.
Then you fill up the water to the first line where it says one on it. Mm-hmm. Right, now you can rinse it, you can wash it and then pour it out. No, no, not in a colander. Wash it in here with your hands. Drain it about 3 or 4 times so the water runs clear. You don't have to do that, but you should.
So that would be for one cup of American measurement, not metric. One cup of rice?
No,
Or one rice cup?
One rice scoop. I'm going to buy you a cup.
Makes a cup of rice.
Yeah.
Okay. And then just the one. Okay, I can remember that.
Missing a piece.
Where are the bottles still in here?
This is what I'm missing. This also comes off. Of it. And you got it wrong. Well, you're putting the water in first, weren't you?
No,
I'm
just using my hair. Naito, you're on TV now.
Naito, can you pick your head up for me? Wow, look at that. Wow.
Oh,
he's picking his head up. Wow!
Wow! Look at that! The minute we take the camera out, he starts to fetch. The minute we take the camera out. This is called tummy time. Okay. Okay. Oh, there was a purple in the purple. There was a purple in there. Oh dear. I told Grandma. Hi, Mommy. Hi, Mommy.
It's our first day meeting Naito.
Say hi.
Say hi to Big Brown Up Naito. Oh, he doesn't mean it. Yes, he does.
You gonna do pukey? You gonna do pukey?
Yeah, do it over here next to Daddy. That's Naito's daddy up there.
Didn't mean to see that?
I don't know. Most beautiful.
Yeah.
I know you hear me.
Yes.
Child. Rachel is pretty too, but Brian is just gorgeous.
Yeah, he is.
He's still gorgeous. Wow. And now this is Rachel. No, Rachel's gorgeous.
They're both beautiful.
And now we got number three.
We have
number
pretty three. Children. We have pretty babies.
Yeah. Wow, what a beautiful boy.
More meat can they cut before they start getting into balls? Yeah, it's kind of akin to the housing problem, right? Too much inventory out there. Too many cars, not enough buyers. And as Ray alluded, some of the buyers are would-be buyers. Maybe not able to secure the financing to get it done, because let's face it, as he said, not a lot of people carrying around a suitcase full of cash to just walk in and, you know, drive a Jeep Cherokee. So the other thing that I believe you addressed a couple hours ago when this first broke, you know, again, we talked about it, sizing down the number of nameplates that they offer out there, and perhaps sort of gussing themselves up for the what may be an inevitable merger or takeover by General Motors.
You know, I just learned something very interesting from Simon Constable here, Dodge.
only one we're on.
You're on.
Dad makes an alcoholic beverage for everyone to enjoy. Oh boy, good.
Daddy, get Indy for a sec. Oh.
Just need a cigarette butt in there.
Oh. Daddy, ready? Watch. That's ready for funny noises? Woof, woof, woof. He likes that. You're filming him, not me. Am I funny? Go. He's like television.
Yeah.
Are we funny?
Can you believe it? Yeah, thanks so much.
You'd make a noise.
Do the chicken dance.
Not as good as me. He doesn't like it.
Go for it, Rach.
All right, let me try. Gotcha. Look at the I lost it.
Makes me laugh.
Ready? I lost my magic touch.
Hello,
beautiful.
Hey.
Funny. Get in the. Oh. Help us. Come on, John, record, please. Oh! Oh,
indoor house.
Honey, just
for the video
camera,
please. Okay. No! Yeah, he left on the.
It's great, I like looking at it.
He's
in your office.
Yes. Should I put
him on your dresser
in
your room?
No, I don't want him to break. I like where he is, so I can look at him
because.
I lost
in
him.
Here. Have you looked at him in the dark yet?
Does he glow?
A little bit.
Really?
Yeah. I was waiting for you to like wake up in the middle of the night and go, what is that? It's a jellyfish.
Really? I have not.
Put him under bright light and then go in the dark with him.
Okay, he's not near a bright light because he's in that dark house of yours.
That's not my fault. The sun hasn't been out. When the sun comes out, your place will light up.
Get you all excited just to let you know.
Look.
Where are you going?
No. Oh, I have to go. No. Big loser, Rachie. Where's your winning ticket?
I don't know. Somewhere in the pile. I have no idea. Yeah, you'll find it. I'm a loser. Us scratching lottery tickets and mom knitting, great video.
Oh, here's your big $4 winner.
It's a pink wintry night. This is a gray winter cat. This is a summer cat. I don't know what she's doing here in the winter. Baruch es Adonai Hambara, Baruch Adonai Hambarak Li Olam Va'ed.
Abby, where's my Hanukkah kitty? Oh, she's under the couch. Abby.
People want that what they're seeing, even if it maybe defies belief, particularly if it's benefiting them.
All right, let's see. What's the Dow at?
So there's a suspension of disbelief that goes on when someone appears to be generating returns that are profiting you or benefiting you beyond what might be considered normal.
This is our window view.
There's three of them. Oh, look, it's a baby. He's saying, what's going on here? I want to go home. I want spring. There's nothing to eat. They can't get through that hard, crusty, icy snow.
And inside the house, we have a baby. Hey, Naito. Grandma, that's Grandma, the old lady.
Torturing him.
I see a battery light on.
Uh-oh.
Naito, bye-bye. Bye, Naito. See you later. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. Hey, Naito, look at the deer. What's out there? They don't see deer like that in the snow. Four of them. Five?
Off to the right. By the pine tree.
Oh, yeah.
He's looking at them. Kenny? He got really quiet. Really fast.
Doesn't look like he's looking at them. Naito. Hey. You know your name. Naito.
And
Grandma. Naito. Who's that pretty boy?
2009.
You guys look like friends.
Mommy and Daddy went
down to eat Indian food. And Daddy got me to go get a job.